a UFC lightweight division bout.
Ready to fight? Ready.
All right, so here we go with the stand-up only encounter. We'll see if these guys can play by the rules. Not many rules, but you can't grapple at all. No wrestling of any kind. You also are not permitted to do follow-up strikes on the floor. We are underway.
All of those are blocked.
LaFleur gets caught by the inside leg. Oh, good kick. Timely defense there. Huge block for him.
Oh, head kick. He is really finding a home for those body kicks.
Oh, another nice kick. Solid series of kicks here. Don't be afraid to check one of those, bro.
That one hurt.
Oh, effective strike there by Jacaso.
Fainting.
Oh, Jacaso gets caught with that punch. Hits home.
These guys are going at it here right away, trading blows.
Man, Joe, he continues to leave that head open. His opponent's got to be salivating at this point in time. That jab has been there all night. You got to get that head off the center line. How about that chin?
Look at that eye, man. That is a mess.
Joe, that is one well-timed overhand by LaFleur.
Hurt to the body. You can tell that shot hurt him bad. He's doing a great job blocking his shots.
Oh, he lands another strike to the body here. He's really starting to connect, Joe, on a lot of these strikes to the midsection.
Much improved defensively as he blocks the shot.
Hit him with a jab.
Just a slip there.
Wow! He's trying to hang on.
Under 3 minutes now to go in what has been a very fast-paced opening round here.
Oh! Big shots! Oh, solid jab! Oh, very nice. Whoa, head kick!
Oh, and there is the kick. That one checked by Jacaso.
He's got good accuracy on that jab.
Well, the strike lands, but just not doing a whole lot of damage because his stamina is low. Oh, nice strike landed there by LaFleur.
Clean jab.
Oh, and he lands another strike to the body. Not a ton of real estate there, but he certainly found it. Wow!
This could be it right here. Left kick to the body. Oh, he's hurt again. He's stumbling.
Oh.
He got nailed in the body. He is in big trouble here.
Oh. He's out.
A huge kick for the knockout victory.
I should say so. A tremendous kick to end that fight tonight. Now we go inside the octagon.
Like a little baby. Gotta keep me like a straight jacket, bitch. I might go crazy. Tuck your scary ass in bed. I'd like to sing to you a little ghetto lullaby. Grab your gun, light up a pillar, put a middle finger in the sky. Two in a black Toyota with a this loaded and I can't control them. Ready for a game of Texas Hold'em. Meaning they ain't no joker and they might poke you for that white Sammy Sosa. Catch you lacking on your granny sofa. Home alone and he about to roll up. He don't know we about to roll up.
Up for revenge and I'm down for some ignorance. Run up in this crib, lay down all the witnesses. Been to check a ride and we packing, this a business trip. Me with the cannon in my hand, can you picture this?
I'm a plane in the past, behind my face in this mask. Foot to the gas, buck on the dash. I might spaz on your goof ass, don't make me blast. Shit come off safe, if you don't open a safe. Toting an eight, open a door, open his face. With this bass, blood on the carpet, no conscience. Beat it like an 808, so heartless. Ran out the back door of the apartment. Stashed the bloody gloves in the garbage. These nightmares turn us into monsters. Memories on 47th Street haunt us. Ghosts, around with the round rounds, you go round around. Get smoked.
Down for some ignorance. Down for some ignorance. Down for some ignorance. Down for some ignorance.
Get him. Get him on your ass. Wanna see you bleeding.
Watch out.
They just took it. They gon' make it even.
Watch out.
They know where you live.
Watch out.
They gon' catch you while you're leaving.
Is there a face in the staircase, bitch? I might be tweaking. Listen to the voices in my head. Welcome to my reality. Ever since you did that home invasion, cause the universe could feel your energy. Mentally ill, till he got to feel. All these pills ain't been a drill.
Chirac.
No aura, but it's been a drill. Let me show you how the jungle feel. Lions, tigers, bears, trying to dodge the feds.
Watch out.
If the National Guard was actually hard, they wouldn't be scared.
Southside.
These kids grew up with no moms and no dads. Blew up with these rhymes and notepads. Even if they did, they dope heads. On a one-way street to nowhere. Everything to prove with nothing to lose. You fools of Fox News. Couldn't walk a block in our shoes. They'll lay you
down. Some ignorance.
Get 'em.
Coming up next, it's a UFC heavyweight division collision. All right, so here we go with this stand-up-only encounter. We'll see if these guys can play by the rules. Not many rules, but you can't grapple at all. No wrestling of any kind. You also are not permitted to do follow-up strikes on the floor. We are underway. He finds a home for that left hook. Just out of range with the big right hand.
Oh, he's getting some hip into that one.
Able to check the high kick.
He clipped him with an uppercut. That's
a
hard hook.
He's so good with that hook, Joe. Lands again. Oh, big left hook there.
Oh!
Miocic appears wobbled.
That's a big hook.
Much improved defensively as he blocks the shot.
Oh! Yes! This fight is dangerously close to being stopped.
He's got hurt here. Yeah, looks a little wobbly on his feet.
Back to his feet again. Amazing. Wow. Oh, he's out.
And just like that, the fight is over.
Beautiful knockout here early in the first.
Yeah, we're just getting going, and now the fight's over, but excellent striking technique to land that shot and ultimately finish the fight here in the first. You've heard us say it before, but sometimes when you catch a guy cold before he's had a chance to get going in the fight, it can have a bigger effect. It certainly did here tonight.
Check it out here. Boom! And that is all she wrote.
Well, what a moment for this fighter here tonight. A massive knockout on the sport's biggest stage. Seminal moment for that fighter tonight. Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Referee Mario Yamasaki's called a stop for this contest at 1:11 of the very first round. Declaring the winner by Hurricane.
So just the way he drew it up here tonight, what a monumental moment and knockout to get his hand raised here tonight. He kept the judges out of it. He has certainly set himself up for a major opportunity here moving forward. But you can be sure tonight is about this knockout. He'll be celebrating deep into the night with his friends, his family, his coaches. Congratulations on a big KO tonight. Rolling calls a grip, almost major now. Stop, boy, I got hot rods, it could get gangster now. Bang, blow your brains out, see what you thinking about. By associates, I've been scarred, fought and lost, went to war. Drop me off around the corner, just let it run, lead a car. Get up the road and turn, this what I thought. From Bulger City, took your little grocery and you ain't fault. They love.